Our Saturdays sure have changed. Used to be all I'd see of Kelly was the back of his head in front of the TV, and all he'd see of me was the front page of the morning paper. Then we got a couple of shaft drive three-wheelers from Yamaha. We go almost every weekend now. And you know what? Since we started riding, I've realized something. Kelly doesn't know much about the generation gap. And neither do I. Built for the father.